Let's talk about integrated data management. Jason, what does integrated data management mean to Compellent? What are we talking about when we talk about integrated data management?
All right, so we're talking about managing the data rather than just storing it, right? A lot of systems where you're just given a place to dump your data, and then nothing intelligent happens behind the scenes, right? So integrated data management is about understanding how you're using the data, making appropriate decisions, making cost-effective decisions, right? Maybe even not essentially making the decision for you, but alerting you that a potential for savings is there, right? I think the reporting suite that virtualization solutions provide today gives customers that wealth of information to make good decisions around what they do with their data. You'd be surprised at how many times we meet with customers that have a false impression of their actual workloads. They get the data on the system, and they realize 95% of that data moved down to SATA drives, and during the design phase, we might have been aggressive with a 70-30 split sort of a suggestion to the customer, and when we find out over 95% moves down, that's usually a surprise to folks that didn't realize that so little of their data was really busy each day. So it's really all about more intelligently understanding how the data is being used. If a human ever attempted this, we'd fail miserably, right? Only a block controller that understands how blocks are being used could achieve that.
Right.